That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent. Battering ram has injured one of the strike team, point man by the name of Burgess, and according to those militiamen, Maya Parvati oversees training. Sounds promising. I suggest you infiltrate the strike team 47. Perhaps you can relieve the hapless point man of his duties.
Sure. He's point man in the Mexico operation?
Huh, got clipped by a ram or something?
The team trains with a battering ram to simulate the attack on Secretary Torres' motorcade. I don't know. I guess old Burgess had his head up his ass.
9 out of 10 accidents happen in the home.
They do say that. Anyway, the guy was lucky. Sprained his ankle, that's all. He'll be back in a couple.
So does Rose still supervise the training?
Sure. Why?
Well, if we ever want to get rid of Rose without the boss knowing, I guess Burgess just taught us how.
I like your thinking. Tell Parvati, eh, man? It'll make her day.
See the moon last night?
I'll tell you something about that. The moon is never sad. They're actually the same thing. The moon is on one side.
I'm back.
Well, well, our very own punching bag. Any broken bones?
Wounded pride, that's all.
Good to hear. All right, head over to the briefing area. We'll resume in a moment. By heart. But in case amnesia has set in, here's the sequence. Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. retrieve the briefcase, extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game. All right. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out.
Come on, shoot him!
Requesting medevac, man down at grid 6, 9, 7, 7, 8, over.